Hello, my name is Christine, or Loveaholic on this channel. I am an aspiring full-time artist, and I am also self-taught. And one of the most important things I've learned along my journey is to do warm-up sketches. I find this really helpful before I start any projects or big illustrations. And I thought that I would do a real-time draw with me, sketch with me. I would spend 15 minutes for 4 portraits. I hope you would like to join me and work with me if you're also in the mood to try this or need a warm-up. I'll be putting the photos on the screen for you to reference when we draw together. So grab your favorite music and favorite warm cup of beverage and your supplies, and let's work together. All right, the time is up for our first portrait reference, and we're gonna go to the next one. I did give us some extra time since I'm still working on the timer situation, but here we go. All right, the time is up for our second portrait, and we're going to move on to the third one.
Thank you. Oh.
All right, the time is up for our third portrait. And I don't know about you, but that was really difficult. I hope you're doing okay. So let's move on to our final portrait reference. Let's do this. All right, the time is up. I know this last one was a little bit hard, so hopefully you guys managed it okay. I hope this practice illuminated just how we all have our strengths and weaknesses somewhere, and that it's just best to experiment and see where our strengths lie. So don't be discouraged, especially since these are just warm-up sketches. And hopefully we'll just do better in the future. Thank you so much for showing up with me and for doing these warm-up sketches with me. Let me know if it was helpful for you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Happy creating!